A lot of people don't know what happens when they put waste into their compost bins. So what does happen?
So from the moment they pick it up at the curb at your home, they bring it out here, go across the scales, dump it onto the ground, any obvious contamination gets pulled out. The material then goes into a giant tub grinder, it gets all ground up, placed into a big pile where it's then moved out and put into the windrows. And the windrows are about 100 feet long, 10 to 12 feet wide, and about 6 to 8 feet tall.
Where can we find finished compost?
So finished compost will be at sites back in Boise. We will bring it into town so folks will have the opportunity to pick up the compost. We'll have a couple year-round sites where you can go during business hours to collect the compost and take it back to your home. And we're also going to have a big giveaway event where everybody can come and get the compost.
How does the composting program help the city of Boise?
So the first and most important thing is we're taking a really valuable material out of the landfill and we're making a new product out of it. And it's a product that we can all use, whether it's in our landscapes of our homes or in golf courses or parks around the city.